lovely tractor this. Pretty cheap for what you get. So yeah, you're just going to this. Okay, so grass is growing, it's good, and someone left a flight on with you. So I just have to wait one growing stage of the grass, and of course of the barley. And we're gonna make a lot of bales, feed the cows again. Hopefully feed them enough so they won't be needing any food for 6 days or so. So we can use the rest of the grass for making silage. Well, first off, we need to use everything that we have left. But I think the grass will probably be done quicker, so we'll just have to see when that happens. It's pretty weird, front loader with mowing equipment. It does the job, hopefully. Come on, grass, grow. Please. Ah, our cows made some money again. Well done, cows. How much money do we earn per day right now? Not too shabby. Make me some money, please. There we go. Still growing at the same time? Yes, it has been. Okay. Well, now we are gonna watch you mow some grass. Wicked. So am I gonna use one of you guys? Yeah, I'm gonna use it. Fuck it, I don't need to. You right now anyway. I'm really thinking of buying probably two more of these and put them at the cow pasture, because I really, really like these tractors. I mean, they're not the quickest, but they've got really a lot of torque and basically excellent for the kind of stuff that I do right now. So I'm gonna attach you with the tether. Outline 20. Field work, and I don't know what you're working with. You're working with is 6.5 meters. Isn't there a bigger one? I think there is. Cultivators, plows, rowers, tethers. Oh yeah, this one. So 6.5 meters it is. Starting from the northwest, going east, generate course. And because this one only does 6.5 meters, it means I can just get it to work, because it won't be as quick as my mowing machine. Oh yeah, isn't this lovely? Most beautiful part will be when we will use the wind grower and also the automatic baler, or the baler to use with coarse clay, because you know it's just lovely to see everything just going in straight lines and not having to put up with annoying habits. And this isn't really, really nice, but with the annoying habits of the game where you just cannot drive in a straight line for some reason. Yeah, look at it, this is perfect. It's a pretty big field, so we can make loads of hay bales. Yeah, this is a shame. That's not my... nothing I can do about it, but someone who programmed this machine didn't do it properly, so we might get this one and also the biggest windrower, because it's just awesome. And we've got this one right now, I think, yeah, but I want this one. Because that way you won't be driving as much with the baler or the forage wagon. And they also line up nicely, like they should. So he's already on his last row, or is he doing two more rows? I don't know. Where is his stop sign? Oh, maybe he stops at the other end, of course, because he's wider. Dope. So here we go, he's done. So I'm gonna pop you back, reset the course, reload this. Get the wind rower, which does almost 8.5 meters, I thought it was. So if we put it at 8 meters, it will be fine. Let's check it. And 8.2 meters, yeah, so 8 meters will do, and hopefully it won't be too heavy that I can't steer my tractor anymore. Seems to be holding fine, so put you at, well, just 8 meters to be sure. It's a, well, what was it exactly? 8.2. Well, we do 8.2 then, fine. Generate course. And he is slightly wider than this guy, but yeah, this guy will be done. Can I just, I can't turn it off. Well, then he'll just do it like this then. With the mower on, that's not a problem. Yeah, the things to buy are definitely going to be some heavier equipment for this field, even though it's not really needed, but I don't want to spend too much time doing these jobs, even though I can use course play for it. Oh, this is so ugly. Really cringes my OCD. Or something. This, however, is heaps better. Even though for some reason it only windrows the hay. I'll have to deal with it. I don't care. Yeah, this thing is just ridiculous. So yeah, this tether is really gonna go, it's just stupid. Looking at tethers, 30 meters or 17.5. That's definitely the one to go because it's huge. It's 8.2. Time to make some bills. How much do we have left here? 15,000. Okay, so hopefully we will be able to get rid of all that today. Focus on getting much more. That's gonna be an issue. And focus on completely filling it up with silage again. Or with grass again and chaff later on, but that's really gonna be hours and hours and hours later when we finally have got some fields and money. Alright, go ahead. Yeah, making bills. So yeah, the worst part now is that we need to get the bill fork and get the bill in the mixer. Get the silage fork or the silage thing and get silage and put it in there. And then making sure that we get the right amount of. Ooh, that's not a great term. That we get the right amount of mixed ration. Or that we get the rations correct. So yeah, am I gonna focus on the cows right now? Yeah, I think I am. I think I'll probably have to get some money out and to get a better equipment because this it's doing its job, but you know, I can't make these turns. I leave a lot of hay behind. It will make my life easier and quicker. the quicker we can get done with these fields, the quicker we can just continue on doing harvesting and feeding the cows. And yes, of course, we're gonna save money for the Crown Big X someday. Because that thing's just too good to have. Although it's not really handy, because you leave a nice trail of grass, oh, if you want. So no, it's okay. Never mind. I didn't say anything. Not done yet. Oh yeah, this is gonna be nice. Nice white trail, but not really handy because I won't be able to pick it up. Of course, Blaine, because he will be on the older thing. This. Set. Turn you off. I don't want to go this way. That's not really useful. Okay, we've got some bills. Let's do some magic. No, I'm actually gonna sell this thing right away and buy this one. Bam. No, I want to get rid of you. Yes. And you, because I need to do something with bills. So hopefully the thing won't be too heavy for my little front loader. And the reason why I should get the other the mobile mixing station or whatever you call it is to be able to check on how you've loaded it, because now it's really sort of a gamble. Please stay on my fork. So now I have to check and see how much we've got. And if I know that, so this is okay, so I'll be able to put one more bill in. And the rest we will do with silage. Silage of the dams. Alright, so now we'll get you again, put you near the silage storage, right around here, at our silage scooper thing. I'd better leave my fork right here, of course. Feels really naked when there's nothing attached to the telescope, or how do you call it? Oh yeah, beautiful. Okay, and yeah, we're of course gonna need a lizard loader in the future. That's also another 100,000, so loads of money to be made before we we've got this completely sorted out. And then we're gonna buy more cows, so we're gonna need even more stuff. Back and okay. That's another 1,700. 50. That's 3,000. So I might need 2 more scoops. I really should check on it in a second. I really haven't got a clue how much we are right now. We could do just with this. Shall we do it? Yeah, let's do it. Time to make our cows happy again. Yay, happy cows, happy cows. Productivity shoots at 100%. Lovely. I'm also gonna continue and just give it 4 scoops or something. Put 2 bales in it and oh, maybe just get rid of all the no. All the silage we currently have. So that will be 4 scoops right now, and then we end with, think 2 scoops and 1 bale we can use for it. And of course we can always use the bales just to fill up the mixer wagon and make normal grass from it again. No, we're not gonna do that. No glitch today, please. So I think this is scoop 3. Should we check real quick? And let's do that. Yeah, these are 3 scoops and something that didn't go in there because this game is really annoying sometimes when it comes to unloading. Because if you even miss by an inch, it won't go in there. That. Now 2 bills. We really got a lot of bills left, so I don't know. We could just get rid of them and make slurry from it, but first let's get this to the cows again and see how happy they get from it. You know what, I'm gonna put the rest of the silage in here as well. I think we have room for it. Oh, let's dump it in the mixer, please. Okay, the final bit. See, and you know, the cows will have plenty of food for the next couple of days, and I will be able to use all the cross that we get to make silage again and continue on doing this for the next couple of days, I guess. So that's that. Let's feed my little creatures. Well, little. Cows are huge. Ah, perfect ratio. And I think I can also just... Oh, now it's a bit heavy for my front loader to cope with. Let's see if we can... Yeah, we can unload it here. Okay, that's gonna keep the cows happy for... Come on, just freaking drive. For the next couple of days, I hope. So now we can finally go back here. Get you out of the way as well. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother picking this up. Yep, and I am going to need an outer stacker pretty soon because it seems that we're probably gonna need it if we're... We want to maintain a nice and clean farm. We've got bales lying everywhere. But first, it's harvest time.